The news: Congress President Sonia Gandhi visited actor Dilip Kumar at Leelavati Hospital in Mumbai. Dilip Kumar has been suffering from malaria. Gandhi, who came to the city for the inauguration of the Bandra Worli Sea Link, headed straight for the hospital immediately after the event. The Congress President's visit was planned at the last minute. She spent time with the veteran actor and his wife Saira Banu. Dilip Kumar and Saira are old family friends of the Gandhis.